This is big digital sphygmomanometer. The sensor is around this part, and it's meant to be used in the left arm, around this part. Now put on the cuff. Ask for help if you need to. I gotta get closer to press it. Put your arm on the table so you are more relaxed. Now we wait. This could be uncomfortable, but don't be nervous. And this is the illustration of what's actually happening in this device.